Hey, have you heard of mind reading?
Yes, of course.
But have you ever heard of mind writing?
No, not yet.
Well, let's do a little experiment. I brought a few cards with me. These are ESP symbols that were used for extrasensory perception tests back in the 60s, I believe. And let me do the following. Every symbol here is in this pack twice. I give you five, I'll keep five. Give them a short shuffle. And I'm trying to write into your mind, not reading your mind when you set up a decision, but I will go first. I will place down one card and I try to read this symbol, to write the symbol into your mind, okay? Mm-hmm. Let's go first. I'm putting down one card. Now it's up to you. Choose one and place it just down there. Perfect. How about... yes, why not this one here? Okay, and we continue, maybe this one here. Perfect. Now, are you right-handed or left-handed?
I am right-handed.
Perfect. Now, let's turn first over our right hands. Mm-hmm. Let's see what happens. Perfect match, and now our left hands. Super. So this is already a perfect match. Mm-hmm. Let's see if we also have a perfect match. Turn over the top card. Wow, that's cool. And the next. And the last. Perfect. Let's try this again. One more time. Give them a shuffle again. Wow, that's already amazing. Maybe this time we do it a little bit different. Regarding of your last perfect play, let's go for this one here. Well, this time I really want to see upfront if we already matched. Mm-hmm. Turn over your top, your first step. Wow, that's cool. One final time. I think we will get this one more time. Oh yeah, please. I put down this card here. You continue. And this one. Second. Maybe for that. And for that. And even that card. Why not? Now, let's see if it worked. Turn over the top card. Ooh, mm-hmm. Perfect match. How about this one here? Wow. Amazing. Perfect. Until the final card. Thank you very much. That's Espionage by Charlie Fry. Have fun with it, and you will have. Thank you.